phone come in here too? Is it real bad over there? Oh no, the girls are fine. I just got off the phone with Pancha. She's about to read him a bedtime story. Girl, she's great. Don't worry about it. Look, if it'll make you feel any better, go ahead and go by there tomorrow and check up on everything. Great. Call me tomorrow. All right. Don't worry. Bye. This is my favorite story. On the door in a broken home, there was a daddy who wasn't happy. And the kids were so sad and hungry. But something great was on its way, as they hoped and prayed every night. Little did they know, all their dreams were going to come true. It was a very dark cold night, and their little tummies were growling and growling, and Daddy was so sad. Who's going to feed us? Who's going to put love in this house? If only a miracle could happen. And then, all of a sudden, there was a knock at the door. Who could it be? This story is getting so excited, right? It was a beautiful woman with the lips of a shape of a heart. Oh, she was coming with so much love, and Daddy was so happy. With her, she brought gifts and seasons of food so that she could fill the house up with love. She went straight to the kitchen and cooked and cooked, and everybody was happy, and the family was becoming one. And then there was a moment where the daddy and the woman stared at each other. And in that moment, we'll save the rest for later. You little girls just go to bed, okay? Pancha gonna take so good care of you, my family.